We are here in Augsburg, which is pretty close to Munich, in the southern part of Germany. This hospital is run by a church sponsorship. It's a very old traditional house and it's based right in the middle of the town.
Our hospital was completely remodeled and modernized. One very important part of the project was our energy control room, where the two Capstone C65 turbines have been placed.
Both are high-pressure natural gas turbines without gas compression system, and on top of the turbines are two-stage heat exchangers installed.
The most interesting part of our system is certainly the heat exchanger. We installed an exchanger that is capable to produce heat in two stages. One is the production of hot water that's 180 degrees and also carries 15 bar of pressure, as well as regular water of 90 over 60 degrees. That really is a great way to use the entire exhaust air, and with that reach an efficiency of over 80%.
Thermal base load in hospitals is very, very high, so it's made for combined heat and power systems.
The production of steam is very important to us, since we use steam entirely for our central sterilization, as well as for our main kitchen. That's why it was so important to us to have an efficient system in place that allows us to produce steam. We researched several options to produce steam and came to the conclusion that the conventional steam production was about 60% less efficient in the production of steam and energy than it would be with Capstone turbines. That's why we decided to go with the Capstone technology.
Besides steam, we use the warm water for heating in the winter month and producing warm water for showering water in the summer months.
We put our microgas turbines to work in spring 2010. We can say that they are very reliable. We see uninterrupted operations while using the turbine system for more than 8,600 hours annually. We produce about 800,000 kilowatt hours of energy annually, which saves us about 130,000 euros in energy cost per year. It was very important for us from the beginning to also focus on the ecological aspects of our new project. It wasn't a problem at all to obtain permits, since the Capstone turbines create a very pure and clean exhaust quality, and the energy efficiency is very good. The maintenance intervals are great, and the turbines only need to be serviced about once every year. Other than that, the only replacement necessary are air filters. All we can say is that the microgas turbines are exceptionally reliable.